Winehouse.
Amy Winehouse.
For your grace. She evoked a bit of Billie Holiday, a bit of Peggy Lee, a bit of, you know, she was, from the minute I heard her, and the whole sound of her, of the arrangements that were so tastefully suited to her with the use of the horns, and the rehab song was just such a knockout. I mean, she never really topped that song, but the minute you heard it, it was one of the few artists that comes along once in a decade that people are just talking. I mean, long before it was released here, it was a hit in England, and I would get emails and phone calls from all over the world saying, you gotta listen to Amy Winehouse, Amy Winehouse, Amy Winehouse. So one listen was worth a thousand words. She's got it, and unfortunately, you live by the sword, you die by the sword. It's a shame that she threw it away.